Welcome back to another video, and today I'm just gonna say a little introduction before the Minecraft gaming starts. So my brother requested a Minecraft video, so I hope you like it.
Welcome back to another video, and today we are going to be playing Minecraft Pocket Edition.
Wait. Sorry guys, wait. A little interruption here. Survival. Let's do this! So in survival here, you guys might not see my hand. I'm hiding it. Okay. This looks scary. Do I have anything to break it with? No. Use my sword. Okay. Let's break this tree. This is scary. I don't want to see here, but okay. I didn't have a ladder. Okay. Okay. So guys, I'm gonna give you a little tour of my tree house. I made a little bridge here. And I make people here. And then we go up here, go down. And then we have a little computer place. If we go up here, we have a little like library. So I'm gonna go back to the main place where my bed is. Hi villagers. I can see treasures is better. Okay, so we'll go up here. And then we'll go in my crafting table. Good thing I created this in creative. Not much stuff. I'm gonna craft wooden armor. I'm alive! I can fly! Okay. I thought this was not a... I'm getting hungry. I need food. Chicken! I need a chicken. I don't think it gave me any. Why is there ladders on this? Wait, is there ladders on this tree? Oh, I thought there were ladders on this tree. Okay. Sorry, guys. Okay. Sorry guys if my mom's moving the camera. But we'll grab some wood from this tree. Some more wood. So I could probably craft some like wooden armor. Something. I like this little area. Look at it. I wish this was a super fat world. I actually have super fat world. I'm getting super hungry. I hope I hope more animals come by soon. This is my crafting table. table.
Seriously, we can't craft armor yet. Are you kidding me? Wait, it's leather armor. I forgot. But, yep, yeah, I have some chicken. We'll put some wood in here. Put some 3 wood. I forgot, it's leather armor. So. Pigs! I need pigs! Pigs! Sheep! I forgot if I have a bed. I think I have a bed back. Let's get a sheep to get some mutton. I don't know what, if you know what that is, but mutton comes from sheep. I only have a little bit of life. I have 3.5 hearts. Okay. Okay. Let's get some more wooden planks. Okay, so this is cooked already. Let's get my raw button. Put it in there. Let's put some stuff in my chest. Grab the food. I don't need that. Any compass and stuff. Put the mud in, and then we'll just have the 2 pork chops. Bye. Wait, I need the bookshelf. I need the bookshelf. Let's put it here. That's a weird spot. Okay. 2 pork chops. I love pork chops in real life. Chicken there. Seriously, chicken. Is this chicken trolling me right now? Oh, wait, I'm not hungry anymore. Great. That's why it didn't come to me. Why is my stuff disappearing? This is weird. Okay, I'll regen my health. Okay. Regen. Wait for it to regen. Okay, guess I'll put this in my house. Put it here. Okay, let's see. Give me sword. Cow out. Oh man, I don't even have any arrows. I need to fight some skeleton. I'm too scared. We'll wait until it's night time. Wait, I don't think we will, you guys. Well, I just walked through a door. Okay. At least I got 3 bucks. I don't know what I'll do with those, but I have 3 bucks. Match it up with this. There. Come on, bow. Give me arrows. Give me poisonous arrows. And magically do it. Just kidding. I'm gonna go as a creative. Okay, just kidding. Bye, guys.